turns out, tonight we've got a 41-piece symphony orchestra. So right now, we'd like to perform the song for you. We're going to perform it completely unabridged in its full glory. We hope you like it.